Hello dear Zeus learners, greetings of the day. Here we have an arthropoda friend, locust. So common name is dragonfly, Tuniga. So this locust belongs to class Insecta. We knew arthropoda in the sense jointed legs. So we could observe jointed legs, and the body is divided into head, thorax and tail. So these jointed legs helps in the locomotion and taking the support. So here one pair of eyes we could be seen. The vision is proper. Sometimes the vision is mosaic. And it has two pairs of wings. So these wings are made by chitin. And the body has segments, dear everybody. So this is called segmentation. And the entire body is made up of chitin. So it is brown in color. Light brown and somewhere dark brown. And the black color combination, and also orange and yellow. And it has the special feature, it can fly in the 360 degrees, front, back, up and down and sides. No other insects, they can fly through 360 degrees. And coming to birds, hummingbird, only hummingbird can fly through 360 degrees. Generally all birds while flying, they'll make sound, wings sound. But an owl, except an owl, all birds they will make sound. But while flying the owl, Gudlagupa, there is no sound from its wings, dear Zeus learners. So we could observe the wings, how beautifully they are shining. So we knew already, homologous, analogous organs. Analogous organs in the sense, structurally different, functionally same. Analogous in the sense, structurally same, functionally different. So our locust is oviparous. External fertilization. And especially here, larval stages we could observe, that is called nymph, in the sense, indirect development, and molting, shedding of skin, periodically shedding of skin also can be seen. In cockroach also, we can observe shedding of skin, that is called molting. Okay, dear everybody. So according to our biological ethics, every organism, it has the rights to live on its habitat on this earth. So we should not disturb and harm and kill that. So we will leave our locust, let it fly high and let it live happily. This is a diurnal. Due to rain, it is stuck here. Then early morning, we will leave this. Thank you very much, dear locust. Happy life. Good luck.